Yeah, more Rocket League. Okay, yeah, yeah. More Rocket League. Everything should be good. Baggy jeans. X-rated creepy. I'll be honest. Like movies more than I do. Okay. Let's get into it. Hopefully, I have a better time than the games that went on yesterday. Because holy fuck, I lost a lot of them. But nah, I won't. Yo, what's good? Welcome back. How you doing? Mm-hmm. How you doing? That's so much more than I knew. Yeah. Down. Hopefully games go better than yesterday, but you never know. Are you out of C2 yet? In twos? Yeah? Just barely? My 1v1 skill has gone down though. But barely. I had a good session this will be like a week ago at this point with Stews. Carried me out of the fucking jungle C2. But C3 games have not went well. I'm like barely C3, I'm pretty sure. I'm trying to get my 1v1 rank back up to fucking C1 because yesterday I had horrible games. Did not do well. Can I join games, please? I'm C2 and trying to be on a solo. You're better than me? Well, the thing is, like, if we go off of percentages, I'm better than a lot of people. But in my eyes, I'm fucking average as shit. You know what I mean? I'm average as shit. In my eyes, I'm bad, right? So, because I'm comparing myself to fucking Mac and Stews and these people. And it's like, what time anyone can get to where I'm at? I have like 1500 hours, 1600 hours. I have way too much time in this video game to not be good at it, you know? So I'd hope that I'd at least be average enough. But I'm not having a great time in 1v1 recently. It's not been great. Hurt so much more than I knew. I should be fine. Is he gonna go for my corner? Absolutely not. I'm gonna grab corner, turn fast enough. It doesn't go in. Grab this boost. Can't go immediate, so I'm gonna have to wait. That boost shouldn't spawn for him. I missed. That'll work, I just have to grab pads. I have 30 boosts, I should be able to defend anything, really. Gotta touch out. I thought he would try to bump me. I'll wait for here. Sneak it right under him, lovely. Hey, better start already. It's already a much better start. Much better start. Okay, let's try left side. Pickup doesn't go in my favor. I get the bump on him. Lovely. Let's try going off wall here. Go ceiling. That's a goal. Wasn't able to get under it. Unfortunate. That's unfortunate. I got a touch there. That probably still isn't a goal, but I'm in a better position. That's good. Should be able to go air. Use flip to get down. Not able to get it over. I should be back. Yeah, he misses. I don't know why he's staying in front still. Grab this boost. I get ball. Or at least I should. I think he's going to turn and go early. That'll work. I was gonna try to bump him there, but he didn't go early enough to me for me to get the bump. So I'll take just an average air dribble. Get one touch, try now. I get this boost. Hit it on target. Might just be straight in. Oh my god, I'm cooking. I'm fucking cooking right now. Okay. Me can do no wrong. I can do no wrong. Not the greatest kickoff. Gives me time to get this boost, though. I am scored on. Oh no. Okay. I'll try to hit this right. I mean, you though, harder lobbies? They probably are, though. I got the boost. I wouldn't doubt it. Probably right past him. I wouldn't be surprised if EU lobbies are harder, especially like higher rank. From what I've seen in NA, it's a lot more about like fucking solo play, whereas EU I think has a lot more team play. Like people go for more team plays, more fucking non-ego shit. And I think it kind of translates to like RLCS and shit, even like high rank twos or higher rank twos. It's just a difference in fucking the way the game they play the game. I didn't expect them to hit that. Yeah, but we're fine. We should be fine. Let's try righty. What? I get boost. I should have ball as well. Here I can play slow. I'm up 2 goals. Yeah, he overcommitted on the fake challenge. I was expecting him to go second challenge, though. Hit it up as I see him turn. He gets boost and ball. There's a lot of ball chasing in twos. I feel like that's the same in NA. Oh, I do get to that. Lovely. I get this boost. Might be able to. That will work. Okay, I'll take that. I feel like that's a lot of twos lobbies, though. Not straight in, but I could be there. Lovely. 8-3. There's still more than enough time for a comeback, but if I continue like this, there shouldn't be a chance. Yeah, I'm starting to think there's probably not a great chance of him coming back. One touch. I was trying to slow it down, see if I could fake him out. I get pads here. I should be back. Wow, that does go in. Okay, that's unfortunate. I thought I for sure got to that. Pass me bandera. Right past him. Wow. Okay, there we go. Good save by him. I don't even know. How did he get the save? Yeah, I guess. Had enough boost to be able to get a shot right afterwards, though. Try to play that slow. Can't score that. He's gonna get boost here. He gets a good touch. I'm gonna try to just waste. Nah, couldn't do enough. Let's see. Try right side. Right side's working a good amount. Get it on target. Kind of awkward for him. Doesn't get the best recovery, but I went the wrong way. Might be able to kill. I don't know how he's not dead there. There he is. Now I can just waste. Cool. Good one. Good win. That first win. Hopefully I continue like this. Because fuck me, I'd like to be back to champ. Yeah, I'm probably gonna try to get champ in ones. Then maybe try to get my twos rank a little higher. Try to maybe get to two, to three. Then probably threes, if I had to guess. Maybe I get my threes rank a little bit closer to champ. And then we go fucking grind fucking competitive on Valorant. And see how fucking that goes, because I'm not expecting that to go well. I tried left side. Not the greatest kickoff by him. Might be able to get it in. Lovely. Good little kickoff. Left side. Good kickoff again. I get boost. And I should get ball. I'm gonna stay wall here. Kind of just trying to see if I can get him to go early. He didn't go early enough for me to... He misses though. I'll take that. I thought he would go early, so... Just try to get a pop over. This guy's playing very slow. This boost should spawn. It did, but I didn't get it. I should be back. Get this boost as well. Go wall so he can't kill. He missed that boost. Ah, not a great shot. Not on target either. That's on target. It might be in. Or I can force him to at least not go boost. He reaches that. He gets that boost. I'm going to have to try to just get back. Okay, not in. Might be in. Should be. Should be in. Should be in. Lovely. Lovely. Left side. Yep. I get blue. I get boost. Let's see. Is he going to go early now? No. Okay. I'm going to just stop expecting him to go early. No face or treble. I'm just gonna expect them to not go early for anything. Yep. Okay, that's how I'm gonna be. This guy goes late for everything, never goes early. Doesn't even throw in like early well, he does throw in early challenges, but he never actually does anything early, so good save. Force of habit. I'm not gonna go early. Yep. I should try to capitalize as much as possible before he starts making changes. He got my boost there. He did get that boost as well. Once again, not going early for anything. This guy's very honest in his playstyle. This lead is obviously able to be blocked very fast. I should beat him. Yep. I can grab his boost here. Kill. Grab this one. On target. In. Lovely, lovely. If I can force a forfeit, that would be the best, but probably won't. Tried wave dash kickoff, didn't work. Grabbing this boost, going here. There he went early, but I'll take it. Rank are you in threes? I'm lat three, I think, in threes. I got my rank yesterday. Let me see, actually. How'd your classes go? They went. Nothing good, nothing bad. They went. 3's rank? Yeah, plat 3. But I'm probably gonna try to get that to D2 before switching to Valo. Classes 1, you know? Classes 1. Nothing crazy. How's your day going, Thunder? How's it going? It went well. We got someone if you want them diamond 3 and 3s. What region are you? Because I'll be honest, I'm not trying to go LCE MENA region. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to go 100 fucking ping. Especially in 3s, where the 3rd I can't trust at all. They kick off, already have 0 respect. I should be back. Oh, that was very early by him. I don't know where he is. Okay, you got that booth. Okay, get it out of danger. I get this boost. Not on target. Good, I just want V2 to Diamond 2 lobby. That's great to hear. Okay, went very early. Got this boost. Just threaten like I'm gonna do something. Yeah, but you can also have like 100, 9200 to 1 affect me if you say so. Let's see how my 2s games go. Maybe? Oh, I can't get it in. He got mid, but he has boost here. Oh no, he never got mid. Okay. I was under the pressure he did. Is that in? Yeah. Yes, it is. I fucked up kickoff. That'll work though. He got the mid. I'm gonna have to go all the way back. Hoping I'd get a better touch there. I don't. He cans for that. Fuck me. Okay. I need to do that against him. There's still enough time for a comeback, but it's gonna be kinda hard. I should be able to come back, but. There we go. He gets the boost. And I missed. That should be in. There we go. Okay. That's dangerous. Outrageous. Left side. Cool. I do win the kickoff. There we go. Okay. 1 goal in 3 minutes. Should be able to. Louder. Pump it. Louder. Fake kickoff. Just slow it. Just sneak it in? Fuck yeah. Okay. Turned it on. So it's only, I win kickoff again. Don't hit that one. Can't get the rebound. He jumped early. I missed the boost. And I got no fucking pads. Come on. Turn it up. I try to win it, right? And I own gold. I win it last? Nope. Can't score that. This isn't looking good. And I fucked up recovery. I found target, but not what I wanted. He's not gonna go early here. That's not exactly what I wanted again. He got that boost. That'll work though. What rank in twos are you? I'm C3 right now. I'm 13-10. C3. I'm barely C3 though. Like div 1. I think 1300 is C3. I'm at 1310. So I can't lose a game. If I lose a game, I'm back down to C2. Absolutely not. Oh, 1v1? Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'm almost GC. Nah, bro. I'm still a little bit far from it. I can get you after this game. Yeah, this one's, I think, over. There's a chance! There's a chance! There's a chance! Nope, he got the boost. I don't remember that. What stream was that? I'm glad to win ones. That's cool. What stream was it? Oh, not playing with me, I meant viewers. I mean, yeah. I've had viewers from EU. Oman's the most prominent one who's fucking in the UK. Cal? I think I remember Cal. Very faint memory, but I think I do. That is good, right? But I do play with people. And? Please? I might remember. I remember the name. I do not remember what we spoke about. If that was when I was daily streaming, I'm gonna be honest, I got fucked when I was daily streaming. I genuinely am not gonna be able to do that again. Is that in? Oh. Oh, that's not what I wanted. That is too late. I added you, by the way. Corrupted Christopher and his corrupted team. You're talking about Minecraft streamers and shit? I genuinely do not remember this. Was this when I was like streaming almost daily? Because if it, bro, I promise you, Syndicate? Gang? I do not know. Wait, what? I'm fucking blanking, gang. I swear to God. I'm genuinely fucked. Genuinely, my shit is gone. If he doesn't respond in like 10 seconds, I'm just gonna do USC, say fuck it. Yes, Wes? Okay, we'll go Central. Could be somewhat equal ping. What are you doing, gang? A broken USA. It might be, bro. Also, my fucking my brain's not all there today. But if that was when I was trying to daily stream, which was for a singular week, dude, that shit genuinely is did fuck me. I missed, huh? Oh, what is he doing? I remember the name Cal. Everything else, I genuinely do not remember. If you don't get it, touch. That's on target. Let's see how he deals with it. That's a not great save. Not the best shop. I mean, not even fucking in. Just beat him to it. Grab boost. Turn fast. On target. There we go. That's the way you kiss me. It. Not the greatest kickoff, like, bro, but. Kiss me. I can tell you miss me. Hits. I'll hit him with the antic. I'll hit it from the back just so you don't get attached. Let's see what he does with free reign. Absolutely nothing. Fake. Oh, I'm gonna get the fake. I'll just get in the way. I don't think he's there. Yeah. Musty? I couldn't. No bum. I do get this boost. Go fast. He's flat, bro. Yeah, I'm trying to have fun. Oh. Also, he can very like, bro, if he just gets fucking 7 quick kickoffs off me, it's a 7-2 game, and I'm kind of fucked. Wow, I could just not let him. You know, not go to kickoffs, just waste time. But like, it's very possible for him to get. Whoa, what was that? To be able to like get a lead. It's not crazy. You West or East? I'm East. That's why I went Central. So maybe it would be like better ping for him, but it's not great. Please go easy. Absolutely not. This is exactly how I'd play against if one of my silver fucking viewers played against me. I would be not going easy. You're not gonna learn if I go easy. Probably not, Thunder. I'm thinking of playing Valo after this, and because I want to play competitive and see how I do. But maybe. I don't think. But I'd be playing this exact same way if I was playing with one of my gold or silver viewers. I'm not gonna just go easy for just because, Yanyang, just because you're lower skilled. You're not gonna learn anything if I go easy on you. You'd learn more if I do go hard. Give me your keybinds. Only 30 minutes of RO? I think it's gonna be more than 30 minutes. If I had to guess, it would be like an hour 30. But I don't know. Maybe probably more, honestly. I mean, it's already been 30 minutes. I play on keyboard and mouse, so I can literally just scroll through. You can just check back the stream, copy them, but I play keyboard. Maybe you're fucking weird. Welcome to the stream, Woody. How you doing? I didn't know you had a cat. What is the cat's name? Joined right before the new day start. You have not? Which one's your favorite? Or is that not a good question? Dines? Okay, well, you're shit talking now, so bet. Gold! Is that what you want me to say? You got gold on or something? Does it mean the animal? Yeah, like cats? Cats as in the animal, yeah. And that one's your favorite? I love cats. No, he does mean the animal. It's not like a bird scenario. It's not like bird, but... Oh yeah, how did the meeting with Kendra go? Or did you just decide not to go?
Pipe down.
It was like, oh, it might just be easier to do it tomorrow. Bro, you're getting played, Gengo. You'll be happy to know that today I will be playing competitive Valo. So, you'll be able to actually watch me play in a competitive setting in the game. I missed. Unless I leave. You got something to do tomorrow? What's happening? Starting normal hours? Fixing your sleep schedule? I'll fix mine. I'll start streaming at 3. That's a close one. Not have YouTube to watch? Wow. Jordan was here yesterday. Maybe buy a new car tomorrow? You gotta send pictures of it, no? You'll send pictures of it, no? Ah, that's not a bad shot by him. Jordan was here yesterday. I don't think he came like at the end of it though, but he was here yesterday. Maybe it'll either be a better or a course that won't be that impressive. I don't even have a fucking car, gang. I don't even know how to drive, first and foremost. But I don't know jack shit about cars. So having a car, full stop, is fucking, is impressive to me. You know what I mean?
The hot pal. Hot down.
I need to get water. After this match, I'll probably get water. Mercedes and best cars shouldn't be in the same sentence. Why? What happened with Mercedes? Bless me. Bless me. Wow, no blessies in chat? Really? He's an Aussie, shouldn't be like a Hunigan or something? Wait. He left. What are you doing? Oh. Thank you, Thunder. At least one of my viewers cares about me. Why didn't I do two? Why didn't I do a double save? What the fuck? Why was it just a one and done? Anyway, I will take this one. Of course I care. Exactly. I love how I said at least one and then this guy's paid fucking all the money I've made on Twitch. This guy, I say. Yeah, I did like 6 subs now? I think so. Something like that. Why does it say 9 out of 10? Or 9 instead of 10? Gotta update the thing bottom left to say 9 instead of 10.
Oh, Like, I'll stand. I'm not sure. Probably, maybe first live on Twitch, but I'm not completely sure.
Or first live on YouTube, I mean. Oh man, is the real OG though. He was one of the first ones on Twitch in and of itself. So, I don't know. He wanted to 1v1, and then at 11-3, he swapped to my team. And then now he's typing in chat saying that's team pitch and let him score a musty. Like, I'm sorry, but that is not what I signed up for. So I will not be doing that. So, me and Osabe, but... So... I don't know. I said to go back to his side. He never did, so. You don't want to be on the winning side when it ends? I guess. Maybe?
Why should?
I don't know. Maybe. And he can't... good enough to make it happen. You think you beat this guy, Whitaker? I think he said he was flat. Somehow beat you, and I don't ever do it again, even in OC. Why did you beat me? I don't remember it. This guy, he says, I think he said he was plat 1 in once? I don't remember. You probably did, though. I wouldn't be surprised, Thunder. You wanna get in here, Woody? You can get in here. I'll make sure the server's on your side, since this guy's east. Absolutely not, gang. Too much work? Okay. GG's. Corrupted Christopher and his corrupted team. Good 1v1, I guess. Back to actual 1v1s. Leaf Party gets invited back straight away? Yeah, I don't know. I do not know. Right side! No. Know that, but you know that already. Why, baby, I just want... ready. Can I reach this? No. This is gonna be an unfun match. This is gonna be not fun. I can already tell. Peanut butter jelly. Thank God. Losing my rank and giving one of those one diamond too. You'll get there, Thunder. Left side. Just hit the ball better, I guess. Guess maybe I should. That's just a fucking, like, how do I outplay that? They just got a great fucking save, man. You're gonna get a bad touch. Go early. And I didn't score. Please. Thank you. See what I mean? Like, everything's gonna go wrong. Everything's going wrong already, and I'm just better. But where are you going? I just want the boost. Okay, I guess I'll take ball. Okay, I guess I'll take the goal as well. What the fuck just happened? I'll take it. That's me. That was all built off of me. Okay. Should be kind of awky for them to score. They did not go early. But I do. Bang! Okay. I think this is my rank up game now. Should be. If this is my rank up game, I'm playing fucking... Wow! Okay. That works. Oh, you fucking almost. Fucking almost again. That's your, oh my god. You know what's fucking you? I was paying attention to my other monitor. So I saw a message go through and I didn't see it on my chat. So I was like, what the fuck? And I thought maybe it was like an ad just played or ads just ended. So I was like, oh, okay. And then I hear the sound. Oh my goodness. I'll stop reading. So, I'm my fault. My fault for being, for trying to be a good streamer. No viewers. Let's see. What are you doing? On me. I'll stop reading chat. Anyway. Oh yeah, I said I was gonna get water after the match. I lied. Are they gonna just start having fun or are they still trying? I think they're still trying. I missed. I touched that, but not the greatest touch? But they're over flipping. Ooh, they missed that boost. But they're gonna go real fast. That's in their net. GG's. Why? Why can't that just be right in, man? Right side? That's not gonna go great for... What the fuck is happening? I'm so confused. I'm confused. I am very confusion. That's like, oh, it's like they're trying and they're not trying at the exact same time, and it's kind of fucking me. I'm confused. This playstyle is interesting. How you doing, crew? What's good? Hope you're doing well. Welcome to the stream, brother. Ooh. What is your idea? I missed the boost. And they grabbed the boost. Good, how about you? I'm doing well, I'm doing well. Can't complain, can't complain. Can't complain, can't complain. Game's going good, obviously, 9-1. I should rank up off of it. I should, hopefully. What rank are you in twos? I'm 13-10 right now, which is like barely champ 3. Just barely champ 3, I think.
Oh,
Right, he's good. His favorite Canadian is here. Well, you weren't here for the first 30 minutes, so I can't really say that you were here. Was not my rank up game. That's unfortunate. But yeah, right now I'm champ 3. Like, I'm pretty sure this is barely champ 3, though. We were all playing League? And you didn't invite me? No, I was probably sleeping. I won't lie. Yeah. Just recently reached it. Mobile League. Ah, okay. And you still didn't invite me? The greatest yet. Now we want... I'm D1. I'm very sucky. No, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. You just need to put in more time. I mean, I have like 15, 1600 hours. I just want a 1v1. What do I have to do? You want a 1v1 me? Or just in general want a 1v1? Off-road, we actually were running a 4-stack and the only role you didn't have was top, so you could have fit in. And you just were like, ha, Cleo plays top. Go fuck himself. No, I see how it is. I'm deleting the face picks, by the way. Want to switch on? Yeah, you're great for Switch. Fucking 500 hours in your D1, bro. You got it. It took me like 1,000 hours to get to Diamond. Genuinely, you're good, gang. 21. Yeah, of course. Send your Epic Games on in chat. I'll add you. And for Switch, too. I already saw everything I needed to see stuck in my head now. You know, you're a peculiar guy. You know that, Witty? You're a peculiar guy. Okay, let me add you. See if you got it. You're a peculiar guy. I did it done to yourself thanks to you. So no. That's all you, Thunder. All you. Yeah, I'm Canadian, of course I am. Okay. Anyway, technically, we never reached 10, so I shouldn't have sent you any face pictures. So I'll be deleting those until we hit 10 for real, and then I'll send. I haven't met one rude Canadian. Well, you just haven't met the right Canadians. You haven't met the French Canadians. Those are the ones that will make you not want to see Canada. Oh, it was 10 for real? It says 9. If you look at the bottom, it says 9. I'm just saying. If you look under, it says 9. At least for me, it says 9. Whoa! You see what I mean? This is a French Canadian. And the only French-speaking province? Yeah, I think province. Now you have met a rude one. Yeah, but he hasn't met Stu's. Stu's is just mean to me he's mean to me only. It's crazy, isn't it? I was gonna sub, but I don't know how though, so Mark did it for me if that counts. No, those count. It just says I have 9 instead of 10, and yesterday it said 10. So, Mark should have never gotten that face view. Can you invite me? Did you accept? Are you any of these? Are you online? Because for me, it says you're offline. Like, this is you, but... That's a scent, Witty. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, but you're offline, it says for me. Can you try inviting me? And then you just make me party leader, I can make it? If you don't mind me asking, what region are you? So I can make the server at midpoint between us. I'm gonna guess OC. Because I just always find people on OC, man. US West? Okay. That's good. So we can just run US Central servers and it will be fine and dandy. Are you able to invite me? Or is it not gonna let you invite me either? Oh, he's one of those? What you mean? I should change the minimum bid amount, no? I should just change it to 100, 10 bucks. Or a buck, I mean. Would that be a buck? I think that would be a buck. Yeah, it would be a buck. West Coasters, East Side, it won't unadd me and add me because it won't let me. Okay. Oh my god, I got 3 cents? My G? Don't worry, I'll change it right now to only let you do 100 more money for me. where are you? Okay. Okay, there. Now you can only do 100.
It should.
Is this you? Do it, you won't. 6 on the first 20? Good job. Yeah, okay. Except mine, so I can just go straight again. Okay, we'll just go central, because hopefully that's going to give you and me similar ping. Good luck. Are we trying hard, or is it like, it's a fun thing? Fucking creamy sours. You saw him? You see my king? He's losing 0-3, man. That's unfortunate. Pardon me. Not bad. Cal, you said you were in the UK, right? Or am I thinking wrong? Oh, it's good. It's not bad ping. Whatever? Okay. Good. Sneak it? Ooh, stuck it right there. I see you stopped cheering, Whitaker. Okay, so I did remember that correctly. Good to know. Good to know that I did remember you being UK correctly. See, I remember it a little bit. Just sneak it right past. Sneak it. Flashbacks to a week ago? What? What do you mean flashbacks to a week ago? That could be a goal. Okay. Is France still a continent? Do you mean country? Or are you genuinely saying continent? What's the flashback? You just skirting the ball around? Oh. That was a week ago? Bro, after this game, I'm getting some fucking Sunny D. Because I need some D in my system. What up? You said it was? Is this when I was saying, like, states are the name for, like, countries? Like, the, like, for legally, countries are actually states or something? Okay, this guy is not bad. I have to start trying. Oh, never mind. Oh. Maybe not. Never mind. Never mind. Pitch it into net. Yeah, oh, I wanted it. Let's go early. I can't score this. Boost is going to spawn only for me. You don't get boo. Boo. Boost. Come on, boo-boo. You do not get boost. No, I guess they get it. He has no beam. There we go. But I need some D in me. Sunny D. Not just D, but... Well, that's it. But Sunny D, mostly. I'm Boostar? That's me, baby. You gotta learn to do those. Oh, you probably already do. Okay, not bad by you. Get in the way. No! That's me. Ah, greatest counterattack? What's your aerial game looking like? Okay, flip? Mustard? Okay, I don't hate it. I don't hate it. I don't hate the cough at all. Look at my score through the menu. What? It doesn't say, it just says dual. Just bust that kick. I want to see that. I'm playing a little too defensively right now, just letting him have fun. We all know ones is the mode of no fun, so there we go. Ones is the mode of no fun. I have to stop having fun. Good heavens. Most fun in ones? But that's because you play against me. Yeah, but the thing is, as you get higher in ones, you're gonna... How's that in? You're gonna realize that when you're winning, you don't even have fun anymore. It's just... all the dopamine is gone. There's no... I actually touched it? Oh my god, I touched it! I'm just better. There's... You know me? I don't even know what fun is. Exactly. I just thought of a very fucked thing to say, and I will not be saying it, but I'm just letting you know I could say a very fucked thing right now. Son of a bitch, I actually can't shit. Yeah, I know! I made it so the minimum is 100, so a dollar! Pay me! No, I'm kidding. I'll set it back in a bit. But yeah, I made it so it's 100. Bow, 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 bow. How am I gonna do with these 92? I can make it so it's only 92. And you can donate just 92. And? Oh, that shit won't work on a diamond. Why? Wow. What fun is I had it in. Whoa, Thunder! But are you worth 92 cents? I think I'm worth more than that. Just based on how much you've given me already. I think I'm very much worth more than that. Based on your spending habits, yes. Based on your spending habits. Yes. Yes, I am. Okay, I'll change it back to 92. Oh. Okay, now it's 92. If you yourself think that I am worth 92 cents, you can do the 92. It's wrapped for my race? Huh? What you mean by that? I am worth 92. I am worth 92. You just prove of it. I just see if it works in the back. Absolutely not. Your scammer gets scammed. Oh my god! What the fuck? You just pull that shit out? This is what Diamond Ones are working on? Yo, learn that, Whitaker. This is fucking crazy. You gotta learn that. Fucking clanger. I'm back. I'm not back. I can bounce over the ball into the net. But you gotta do what he just did. Not this. This is unfortunate by me. But before, you gotta learn that. After this game, I'm getting some D in my mouth. I'm gonna be happy. Get some liquid in there, you know what I mean? Get some liquids. Yummy. Some baby batter? No. Sunny D. Orange juice. You know, get some D in my mouth and the liquid. The orange juice and Sunny D. No. I would never not have your... any... Only your... What? MCA. GG, well played. GG's, man. GG's.
You're champ 3 in... The messages pop up for me. You're champ 3, I'm being 1?
In 2s, but... 2 skill doesn't really signify your 1v1 skill.
My D is something good. I pay good money for the privilege.
For the privilege of what? D? Oh, yeah. No, I get it. The baby batter. Yeah, you got it.
My D, Sunny?
Shut up, Thunder. What happened to that pure, innocent child that used to be in my streams? What happened to that pure Thunder?
Now he say the only fun is when I have... Nah, his D's on fire. And one's a flat 3. That's not bad. You're probably the best player in your 2s games. 1v1 wise,
you're the best player in your 2s games. Because usually, your 1s rank is a whole rank lower. So if we went off of my 1s rank, I am exactly where I should be. I'm C3 and I'm Diamond 3. This is actually how you should be. You are so close that you're probably going to be the best 1v1er in your rank. So you're the best player in your rank. Want a 1v1? No, I'm going to get Sunny D. I'm going to get some D in my mouth and some liquids in there too. Okay, I'll be right back.
I should set up a texting that says I'm getting some D in my mouth. My rank is almost 2 higher than my 2s. You just don't play 2s though.
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
Hydrate. Absolutely not, Thunder. I'm trying to get, what's its name? Champ 1. Go. What's the best way for it to show? Okay, you want a better font? Fuck it, okay. Like that then? You want a wacky color too? Here, you want a wacky ass color? Here.
That better? Fucking piece of shit. Fucking. Guess who has D in their mouth? Wait, invite me to the party. I love D in my mouth. I can watch the let me watch the 1v1. I can cast over it. They will race started, I think. GG's. I love D. Okay. Thank you. I declined. Hey, can you send it again? Thank you. I love this shit in my mouth. Are there no pineapple? Just change the flavor that much. You know what I mean? He's D2-1, so therefore he is better there. Not to compare their skill to my own, I guess. Who has server advantage? Thunder has server advantage. This should be a win for Thunder, because based off of server. Is that in? It is. Not a bad kickoff. But Thunder gets a bang out. He's going in the air. Musty couldn't get the flick. Thunder with a bang out. Thunder grabbing all the boost. Didn't opt to get the bump. But he is staying annoying in front. Thunder gets a touch out. Gets his boost stolen. Doesn't get the greatest touch. Crew has so much boost here, but Thunder keeps possession. Wait, I feel one coming. And Thunder just scores. But which sound would I get rid of? You should be a commentator. Hi, Abood. How you doing? Thunder. Should be an easy goal after Crew fake, but he couldn't. You haven't even heard that one, though. You never even heard it. Thunder doesn't get the shot. You tell me you want me to get rid of that for an oof. I'm doing good. How about you? I'm doing quite good. Can't complain. Is it on you when you got gold on once? The perfect time? Shut up. Thunder playing mind tricks on Crew. Does have enough boost to do anything he wants, but he's playing it slow. Thunder wastes his flip, but he does get the boost. He's still able to be in front. But Crew can get the shot on target. He misses. Thunder plays it slow. He's up 3 goals. He can waste time. He does not need to fucking... I forgot words. He does not need to rush. Thunder plays it slow again. Can't get the musty. This is a great chance for Crew, but he's rushing it and he can't score it.
I don't know the guy that is D2 and ones because he's the same as me in ones.
You'll have to ask him. You have to ask Thunder. Crew is threatening, but he's not able to get it in the net. I'm sure he'd be done. Yeah, probably. The ping shouldn't be that bad. What a shot by Thunder! So what do you think? What do you think, Whitaker? You can... Oh my god, what are these camera settings? What do you think? You think you can take Crew? Better kickoff for Thunder, and it just goes right in. What do you think, Witty? You think you got a chance? That's kind of what's going to happen when you're playing on 200 ping. Maybe it's hard to say because he doesn't get much possession. How's the threes team coming? What was her name? Tonico? And the guy who plays Scarab, who's way too good to be... Oh my god, he went for the fucking flip reset.
We didn't play at all today?
SMH. You were too focused on, you were too focused on Kendra. Thunder fakes, and he's getting the better of Crew with these fakes. Crew gets bumped, and honestly, is there any chance of a comeback? I may be biased, but 7-0 with a minute 40 left. It just doesn't look possible. Can't say anything. Thunder spanked me too. Am I the only one? No. Mac, I think, beat Thunder. Thunder doesn't get the greatest touch off of the wall, and Crew gets the perfect touch into the net. 113 kph. Can't do much better than that. He fakes. Passes it right to Thunder. Can Thunder get a shot? He does, but it's not the best. But Crew wastes way too much boost, and it gets hit right over him, and it's another goal for Thunder. Thunder realizes the daps. Not the greatest 54 Thunder. Can Crew get it in? He sneaks it right in. Crew wants a game two. He wants the rematch, but will Thunder give it to him? Crew is heating up in the second half, but it just isn't enough to beat Thunder. I'll beat Thunder? You think so, Cal? Get it, SoCal. God, I'm so funny. Thunder, with the intelligence of me, fakes the air dribble, but doesn't do anything off of it. This is a counterattack possibility for Crew. Thunder goes up early, can't get it on. Crew grabbing the boost. Does he know Thunder is low? Crew trying to bring it up the wall, grabs a boost. Thunder giving him the respect. Tries the ground pinch. Gets set up for him, but Thunder's right there. Thunder steals his boost. Thunder knows he grabbed that mid. Thunder doesn't get it past him. He early flicked it. Both of them playing it slow. Thunder hits it up. Can't do anything with it, but gets a pass. Grabs the boost. Still has possession. Can he score here? No, he can't. This is a chance for Crew. But Thunder is able to intercept it. No bumps coming in for Crew. And Thunder has beaten Crew. Thunder has beaten Crew. Two goals on 200 ping. That's a goal for every 100 ping. That's math. That's math. Who's this? Who's this? Is that you, Cal? Who's this? Oh, that's a boo. That makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. That makes sense. That my respect. I like him. His name is almost Abut. Abut. What are you talking about? U.S. West now. This is Crew's best chance. If he wins this, they have to go to European servers where it's the damn. Never mind. What happened to Bood? Let me spectate. I can invite you, but accept it and then join the party match. Join the party match and then just start watching. Isn't this unlimited boost? Or did... No, okay, I just had the wrong thing. Thunder's still going for aerial plays on how much ping? Crew gets the first shot. Got a demo on him. Got boost. Just hit it right in. Thunder. Able to mitigate. Doesn't get scored on. Thunder has a chance here. Thunder gets it right over. It's just in.
Oh my goodness, I'm tired. Why am I tired?
You take me through him on an airboat ride? If you come down here, I will not do that. I don't have the money for it. But once I have the money, by me, god damn, everyone wants in. I don't even know if you can still spectate with fucking three, but I give you like 30. It's not enough to fucking cash out. I don't know why, but I only have $11 available to cash out, even though I've made 30. So. Thunder air dribbles it in. I mean, yeah, it's a little closer, but I think Thunder's just trying to get warmed up to the ping. They're both very passive players. Ryu hits it to his corner, which is the correct play, but gets his boost stolen. Thunder knows he's on low boost. He fakes there. Thunder doesn't get a favorable 50. Now Crew has boost. Doesn't kind of rushed it. Thunder with a great 50. brings it back to Crew's half. Crew gets the boost.
Thunder
tries to do something fancy, but he can't. Thunder's wasted all his boost. Can Crew score it? It might be in. It's in. Crew with a bang. Barely enough. I don't think we can see it. I could change over to like individual stuff, but that's on director cam. Here's their actual cam. This is actually Thunder playing here. So he does turn it off. If we go over to Crew, which much, much better camera settings. Does turn it off. They do just turn it off. It's because of director cam. Thunder gets it over Crew, and he's just winning again. Kickoff in favor of Crew. Crew gets it to the corner. He gets the boost and ball. He's trying to air dribble it in. Has to get a 50. Has no boost now. We swap over to Chibi. Playing it slow. He knows what he has to do to win. Doesn't get the touch passed. Crew with possession. That boost spawns favorably for him. He's going fast and it just goes right in. It won't help him if he never goes into the air. And with your prowess in the on the ground, he probably won't be going there very much. Thunder gets a good 50. Just wasting boost. Crew can't get the save. Thunder's up once again. Crew, good kickoff. Get to the mid boost. He knows Thunder has none, but he's going all the way back. Giving Thunder space is a bold choice. Can't get a great 50. Thunder actually comes out on top. He can't get a good bump. Flicks it over Thunder, but his recovery wasn't great enough. Wasn't able to get the boost. Thunder. Soft touch. Crew could have scored that had he been ready. But he isn't. Thunder, 6 boost, gets it on target. Is Crew there? No! 2-goal lead with 30 seconds. This game has just gotten spicy. Crew's gonna have to start forcing. But with that, it's not gonna be looking good. Wastes all of his boost. Doesn't even stay forward. Still has nothing. Thunder wasting time. Bringing it to the walls. And making sure that there's never enough time. Crew could have scored there, but he lets Thunder get back. Crew scores here. There's a chance, but no. Crew loses on both OC and West servers. Thunder beats him twice. Will Thunder accept the challenge from Abood?
Wish I could come off the walls or something like that.
It's a bunch of practice. It's genuinely just a bunch of practice.
and just going off wall and shit. Damn. Holy crap, a crowd? That was there the whole time. Yeah, you just gotta keep playing the video game. You keep playing the video game, you're good, gang. 500 hours on Switch and you're already basically flat 3? You got that shit, bro. Thunder is about to play against Abood. Abood
has played with me before in 2v2s and we did win in ranked. Will Abood be able to dethrone Thunder? Let's see how the ping looks. Ping is once again bad for the opposing player. But Abood, camera settings are quite close to the ball, but immediately goes into the air. Almost gets it in. Abood, the speed of play has already leveled up.
Bruce closer to Milo, maybe someone will play together and will help us both. Maybe. Thunder
doesn't need a flip reset there. Abood gets a bang out. Abood steals the boost.
Abood. You can already tell the skill of play here is much higher. Both of these players much more close when it comes to skill. Abood gets it out. That's the boost. Abood playing good defense. Thunder has no boost now. Abood tries to get the 45-degree flick.
Abood gets a bang in and it's in. 1-0. Is this the first time Thunder's been scored on first in the game?
That guy that said I'm closer to the level coming over one? I don't know. You go out to see Whitaker. He might not want to. I don't remember. But we play twos and we won a game. So we won a ranked twos game. So he's close to champ 3 and 2s. I do not remember what his ones rank was. But Abood.
Putting Thunder in a corner. Abood's up 2 goals. Mina's next prodigy is cooking. Abood with the fake kickoff. I have no respect for him, but it works. Thunder in an awkward position. Gets a touch off. But Abood's ready. He's bringing it up wall. The confidence. Flips into the ball, goes for a flip reset, doesn't get it. This is a chance for Thunder. But it didn't roll favorably. Thunder tries to hit it for a double. Abood can't meet it, and it gets hit in. 1 goal game with 3 minutes left. This is the closest match Thunder's had on his own servers.
Good kickoff for Abood.
Brings it up wall again. Goes up to the ceiling. Goes for a musty. Can't get the flick off of it. But gets a 50. Forces Thunder to play it slow. He got the mid boost. Thunder brings it into a dribble. Thunder still has possession. But he knows Abood grabbed that boost. Abood with a favorable 50. Thunder tried to bump it but couldn't get it. Abood with the 45-degree flick wasn't able to get it good enough on target. Good 50 by Thunder. This would be a score. Thunder misses. Abood realizes that. Goes grab his corner. He's grabbing his other corner as well. Thunder misses the boost. This is a chance. Abood grabs Thunder's corner. Thunder with 50 boost. He can still play defense with this. He's wasted all his boost, but he gets the kill. What does Thunder do here? Playing it slow, grabs the mid. Can't get the flick over. Abood has possession now. Thunder does have 100, but Abood, what is his plan of attack? Gets a 50. Thunder with 69 boost. Nice. Tries to flick it over, but gets demoed for his efforts.
Dude hits it back to his corner. He is up. He can just start wasting time. Thunder's up early. Not in. It goes high. What does Thunder do? Brings it back to his corner. Grabs the boost. We don't know where a boot is. A boot is mid. Thunder knows this. Thunder with 75. He has chances. What is the plan of attack here? Tries to flick it over, but a boot's there. Dude grabs his corner. Not in, but Thunder's getting bumped. Thunder has no boost. Thunder's gonna have to play it slow here. He has nothing. Boog can't get it in. Boog saves it out. Boog playing it slow. Brings it up wall. Tries to get something going. Thunder gets a touch to his corner. There's still enough time. Boog with nothing. Thunder, no. Thunder once again goes back to the flick, but it does not work. Boog goes back in the air. Brings it to Thunder's corner and grabs his boost. Thunder with 10 boosts. He knows a boot just grabbed that boost. Thunder gets his corner. Gets a hit out. Will he be able to reach it before a boot? No. That's a boot get the touch, but a boot reads this. Can Thunder save this? Thunder saves it. It's right in front of the net. Doesn't get scored on. Can Thunder get there fast enough to score? Thunder with a mind buster brain killer slows the play completely down and ties the game. This one is electrifying, folks. 13 seconds. This kickoff could mean the end. Fifth, good kickoff for both. Thunder is probably favored here. Thunder's not fast enough to get to it. Thunder passes it. Abood hits it off the crossbar. Thunder goes up, hits ground. We go into overtime. Thunder, good kickoff. Touches it out. Is he going to go straight for the bang? It does, and it's in. Thunder wins after being down 90% of the game. That is a shocking result. Both of the competitors with respect in the chat. Will Thunder accept the challenge? Thunder seems to have accepted the challenge. We're heading to the Middle East. Middle East servers. Whitaker, let me know when you get on so I can invite you. Thunder, 1 in OT on his servers. Now, we're going to go to the Middle Eastern servers. And my fucking right nut hurts for some reason. Okay. Thunder, 400 ping. This one's not looking good for Thunder already. But does Thunder, will Thunder be able to overcome this adversity and win this game? Dude, shot on target. Thunder's not there. Goal in the first 6 seconds. Thunder might just have to take the L here for the ping. Thunder does have possession of the ball, but you can already tell he's playing much slower. Booed. Good 50. And it's in the net. This one is looking great. Thunder
booed with a good kickoff. Ooh, gets a flick. Could you imagine that shit? I'm feeling like Jorby right now, bro. He has these viewer games that he always casts on his Twitch, bro. I feel like him right now. I mean, Abood just showing why he's the next Middle Eastern prospect. Johnny Boy is on Twitch. I'm the Johnny Boy of the lower rank. That's the better way. I agree. I do believe this is GG's. I mean, you can't overcome 400 ping. Abood getting bumped. This has got to be bad manners at this point. This one, I think, is a wash. Ooh, just showing his dominance when he plays on the Middle Eastern servers. Thunder might have to cut his losses, say GG's and let it be. Abood stealing Thunder's boost. Thunder grabs one pad, but that's all he has to his name. Tries to flick it over. Steals Abood's boost, but Abood hasn't used much. Abood with the chance, and it's just right in. This one is bad, but you can't blame Thunder. He's playing on 400 ping. Anyone would struggle. Not me, though. I'm built different. But most would just not get. Ooh, just scores it. 7-0. 1 minute 44 seconds in. So who's after this? Probably you versus Whitaker if he gets on. And if not, then I don't know. Maybe Cal wants to 1v1 someone, I don't know. I mean, Abood is just showing his dominance on the Middle Eastern servers. Cal, you can join in at the end once it's like absolutely over and no one's frying anymore. And just check out your ping in like the last like 30 seconds. At that point, I don't think anything special is gonna happen.
Abood with a fake on someone with 400 ping.
This is just. This shows the difference in ping. I mean. Everything's a fake? Yeah. It looks like Thunder's given up. Can I just FF? My game just crashed. Yeah, sure. If anyone wants to join in, check their ping. You can do so now. The match is over. Hi there, Roblox kid. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Hope all is well. You don't get bad ping, Cal. What's my ping? Wait. I get 200. All right, quick 2v2. Good. How are you? I'm doing well. I'm doing well. Can't complain. Can't complain. Oh my. This is something else. Yeah, I guess it's a 2v2 now. Abood, you there? Abood! Can I play? Yeah, sure. You'll have to... What's your rank? We'll have to put you against someone. And also, what's your region? But... We'll have to put you against someone. Yeah. Unless you don't want a 1v1 and you want to play like twos or something, in which case you'll probably have to wait a little while. Logging in now. You could probably play against Whitaker or Crew if you're interested in 1v1ing. If you only want to play twos, then you'll probably have to wait a little bit longer, but... North America? Okay. Yeah, right now we're doing just viewer 1v1s against people who want to be 1v1ing. Good save by Abood. I'm good with ones or twos. Yeah, we'll have you 1v1 people if you're interested. You can 1v1 Crew or Whitaker, whichever one wants the challenge. Which side of the US are you on? Left or right? If you don't mind me asking, so we can get the right server. He's just doing everything for me. Left? Okay, so you'll probably do better against Crew. Yeah, so you guys will probably have the same ping. Oh, Thunder, I'm not looking to 1v1 right now. I'm just looking to set stuff up. Ah, oh, Bood, you saved it, man. Okay. In ones, twos. Right now, in twos, I am champion 3, and in ones, I am diamond 3. Roblox kid, what's your username? Okay. There's no one under that name. Maybe something. Can you give me party leader so I can make the 1v1s between Whitaker and Brooklyn?
Okay. Mine is yeah, it's you versus Whitaker now, crew. Yeah, the space is, yeah. That's exactly how it is. Right down here as well. And up here. That's mine. Crickets. All right, I invited you. So we'll have crew versus Whitaker first, and then we can have you versus crew. And then if Whitaker wants to 1v1 you as well, he can just say it. Thunder. Can you give me party leader, please, so I can make the 1v1s? I can't create them, because I am not party leader. Or you can create them, but put them into US Central. Thank you. We're on US Central. Hopefully you guys have good ping against each other. Good luck, both of you. Crickets. Here we have Mark versus Crew. Crew with the favorable kickoff. Mark tries to get in the way. He could still reach this, but Crew puts it in. 9 seconds. Mark, big jumps, keeps possession, yeah, flick it, gets a good 50, feels Cruz boost, tries to get under it, Cruz, pants, Cruz scores it, 2 goals, 4 minutes 30 left in the game. Crew with the better kickoff. Can he score off of it though? Mark bangs it towards wall. It's staying in front of it. Tries to shoot it. Gets it to his corner. Keeps possession. Gets the boost. Gets a touch out. Crew misses. This is a chance. Crew clears it out. Cruz not able to do much. Has low boost. Starting to panic, but Mark just muscles it in there. Oh my heavens! By Jove! Okay, calm down. I'm not that good. Fucking, what is Crew doing there? He was just fucking dancing.
Mark in front of the ball, trying to play for a 50. Flicks it over. Can't beat him to the boost, but he does still have 60. Cruz wasting a lot of boost. Tries the ceiling pinch. Mark misses. Cruz still able to score, but it's not on target. Mark puts it on target. This is unfortunate. It wasn't in, but Mark panics. Just isn't able to save it out. Through with just the fucking perfect shot right there. Like, I'll turn him over to the viewers? I might have to. I might have to do it. Not going well today? Not drunk enough? Yeah, you're not buzzed. You're not buzzed. Mark not able to get the bang into the goal. Rue with possession. Gets a flip. Gets another. Can't do anything off of it. Gets the better 50. Mark gets back. Grabs the boost. Knows he has time. What does he do? Hits it right past Crew. Doesn't steal the boost. Tries to stay in front. Add pressure. But Crew does not feel it. Crew misses the boost. But has to flip into it. Mark misses the ball. Not on target. Mark grabs the boost. Misses the ball again. Can he get back? No. Crew puts it in. It's 5-1. Half the game gone. Crew says he's a freestyler. That bump says otherwise. Mark tries to get a hit over. Tries to go for the bump, but gets bumped instead. Rue. Rolls up. Gets a soft touch and is able to not put it in. The post does not want him to score. Yo, Thunder, what the fuck do you mean by that? What do you mean, no you aren't, Mark?
Last time I being like this, by jumping out of the shirt trying to get to the ball. Has he learned to dribble yet?
Who? Rude looks to be playing with his food. For real? I'm not sure. Mark! Technically, it's still possible. I genuinely don't know. He came into the stream this stream. I've never seen him before. Mark tries to get it in, but can't. Rue, flipping correctly. Rue, how are you typing and playing at the same time? Are you hustling Mark right now? For really? I'm pretty sure he's hustling Mark. He was playing while he was typing and sent a message. I don't know. I think Mark's getting hustled. Yeah, I think Mark just got hustled. Yeah. I think you just got hustled, Mark. You know what? I'll play against them. Let's see if it's different this time that I play against them. Let me. Because this is kind of weird that you just fucking pulls that shit out of nowhere, you know? Okay, then you can go. You can 1v1 him then. But I just think it's weird. I think Mark just got hustled. Oh, wait. Leave, so I can... Wait. Abu, thank you for joining the stream on Twitch. I appreciate. Boo. I think it's a bunch of weird things that just happened, such as typing while you were playing, but... correct? But... I don't know. Thunder, leave the match so I can make it US West. Thank you. He is Roblox Kid on YouTube. Other viewer. No, but you were genuinely moving while you sent a message. So I'm kind of sus about you, gang. Kind of sus about you. You kind of... I don't know, man. I'm not really trying to do 2v2 right now. I'm probably going to do all these 1v1s and swap over to Valorant. Or maybe I might just get off early stream today. I don't know why, but I'm feeling very tired. Goal by crew. I actually do think I'm going to get off after I'll do 1v1s though. Kinda tired. Thunder is OCE servers. Damn. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know why today is just one of those days, right? Thing is, I slept. Good goal by crew. The thing is, I slept. It's not like I didn't sleep. But... I'm very tired for some reason. I gotta find him on tracker. He has a special character at the end of his name. I can find his epic though. Search up K Salava. I think there will be. I'm fine with that. It's not like I'm doing anything crazy, you know. But. I'm just letting everyone know that I will be getting off after all the 1v1s are finished. Wait. I can check. Down, I swear I won't.
It says
that he has 84 twos games this season and he's diamond one. And in 1v1, he's plat 2 div 1 in 25 games, it says. Let me put it in chat how you spell it. I'm pretty sure it's like Viet. Holy shit, when did he score? I'm sorry, I missed the goal. Yeah, I don't know. Or the same, like, it doesn't feel like the same guy who played against me, even. But maybe he just turned up that one match against you? Maybe you just gave him too much space or something? I don't know, but... Yeah. He's much better than Plat in 1v1, though. But it's just someone that I would probably be playing against. If anything, he's, like, Diamond 1 in Plat, in, like, 1v1. I can see him being like a Bood. I can see him being like a Bood's rank, I think. I agree. But I can see this guy being around a Bood's rank more. Good shit. And then he just randomly misses the fucking ball. I don't know. Especially last game, I could have seen it like a Bood. Yeah, get me drunk and try again, but not too drunk. Just a little bit buzz. I don't know. I think you think it's good for me to drink energy drinks my age? I've never drunk an energy drink, so I'm not the target demographic for energy drinks. Never drank a Red Bull, Monster, nothing. Sports drinks I have, like a Gatorade or Powerade, but never energy drinks. Why are neither of them going? Yeah, but Abud, when I say this guy's the same rank as you, because like, bro, he's going for double flip reset musties. I don't like, he can't hit them, but I just don't think this guy is who he says he is, you know? I don't think this guy's fucking flat in ones. Yeah, I don't think this guy's just a fucking normal ass flat in ones. I'm gonna guess he got someone to play on his account these couple of matches, but there's no way. This game to flex? Yeah. It's why I wanted to 1v1 him again, just to see, but like... I have Red Bull, Prime Energy. I've never drank Prime or anything. Nah, maybe D1? Like, the thing is, he's going for shit. Like, he has the confidence of someone my rank, and he's going for shit and hitting it, but, like, execution. He's doing it all on a Switch, I guess, but, like, I just don't see it. If this guy's on Switch doing this shit, then, like, I don't understand, you know? I don't understand. I don't know. That's what he says. I don't know if he's truly doing it all on a Switch. I don't think this guy's plat, but... I'd rather that not be a real thing than... No, I've seen Switch players. There's been people who have transitioned from Switch to fucking, to like actual pro play. Like, There's a guy on Luminosity right now. Or is it a Luminosity? LG? I think it's Luminosity. Who goes by Cheese. That guy, he started off on Switch and he went pro. So it's not like it's impossible. And I've had viewers like that play on Switch and stuff. But like... yeah, it's not like impossible to play on Switch. I don't know. I feel like this guy's just hustling everyone and not actually plat. True, you literally just sent that message as you're playing. You understand that, right? You literally just did that. Just weird. Yeah. I don't know. Thank you for coming in, Roblox Kid. I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Who's gonna 1v1 next? Thunder and Cal? See you, Roblox Kid. Thank you for coming in, man. I appreciate it. Really do. Have a great day, man. Have a great day. Oh. Yeah. Oh my, I actually have done this. Next time I'm popping call. Okay, you got it, Aiden. Sure? Okay. It's fine, crew. It's fine. And these two, I'm gonna kick you from party, Aiden. It's not gonna let me. Man, you don't even have premium fake fan? Exactly. Fuck that. Bye, Aiden. Have a great day, man. I'm not gonna waste money on the fucking rocket pass. Fuck you mean. Like, what? Why is it saying this? Ah? What? I'm so confused. What servers do we do? OC and E's? What would be like... Y'all want to go Indian servers, Asia servers? What's gonna be a server that's gonna be good for you two? It's gonna be a good server. Let's see, what's your guys' ping on Asian? Mark, are you still online? NA East? Okay. You fucking dummy. Turn off. Why does it say you're still in a match? Okay, I'm gonna invite you two again. So, you. I don't know if Abud still wants to watch, and I don't know if Peru wants to still watch. Thunder, except mine. Not sure if you. Yeah, then. Good. Yep. Okay, now we're just waiting up on it. Wait, what do I... You're watching. We're gonna have Cal, which is the Isman, 1v1 Thunder. Ba 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 ba. There we go. Why have the first game against Thunder? I was playing in a gaming chair. Let's see what's y'all's ping on NA East. When I lost, I switched to a normal chair to sweat. I mean, you cooked, man. You, what was it, like 13 goals or something? You cooked. I won't lie to you. Okay, this server is not fair. But... Change. You know how that breaks your back? Ew. Do you ever wipe it down? I guess Thunder wants to stay in the server. Okay. Cow. Does not get it. Goes for the mid boost instead of trying to steal the corner. Is he fast enough to score this? Seems not. Thunder up 2-0. 40 seconds in. Ow, I was going back to grab his boost. But Rusty now after waiting so long? Like, in Australia has hardened Thunder and made him build different, I guess. Yo, crew, if possible, can you stop saying that, please? If you say it once more, it's basically gonna be self-promoting, and at that point, I can't justify not, like, timing you out or something, so please don't. Thank you, I appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Oh.
Thunder in the air. One touch. Pow. Scores his first goal. 2 minutes. 59 on the clock. More than enough time. Thunder let him. Is this the last 1v1? I'm not sure. Pow gets a kickoff goal. If anyone else wants to 1v1, say it now. Because if not, I will be outie. Pow starting to adapt to Thunder's kickoffs. But he can't score it. I want a 1v1 rematch. I want a 1v1 my Ben. How tired are you on a scale of 1 to 10, Whitaker? Rematch on Thunder? Okay, what server? Probably Thunder server, no? I'm commentating with Rocket League chat. I am your Helve. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. Okay, so we can check afterwards if Thunder wants to rematch you, crew, and if he doesn't, and that's that. We'll do Thunder server since, yeah. I really just feel more exhausted and more fun if I could have 2v1 my bed. Ah. Yes, that's just going to be fair. It won't be fair because he's an OCE. You'll get better ping. The most fair would be something like Europe. Hi, Jacob. What's good? How you doing? I hope you're doing well. The most fair would be like Europe or like something in betwixt there, but because he's OCE, you'd be getting what, 70 ping, 80 ping? He'd be getting what, 100 something? It wouldn't be fair. I just fly Thunder down here for this. I guess whatever servers. We'll see how Europe servers are, and if Europe servers aren't bad, and you both are either on bad ping or both are on good ping, we'll stay on those. Thunder with not a good enough shot. Doing pretty good. Just sucking at Rocket League. That's everyone, man. That's everyone. I feel you, man. I actually didn't do too bad today, but nah, man. Every other day, I feel you. I feel you. What rank are you, man? Well, what you struggling with? It's about time. Well, Whitaker, you'll have a chance. You will have a chance to later today to 2v1 your bed, no? We did a 2s tournament? Oh, with who? Who'd you do it with? Only Diamond 2? That's not bad. That's not bad at all. My duo? Ooh. Tonico or whatever. Good kickoff by Cal. Doesn't get it. Diamond 1 and 2s? Jacob, you're Diamond 2 in 2s, I'm guessing? What's your 1s rank? Lost first round? That happens so much, man. It happens so much. Cal, trying to score a goal. Only a minute left. Counterattack by Thunder! Absolutely perfect. That too? You're around the same rank as crew, or at least what he says he is. If you want, I'm basically about to get off of stream because I'm kind of tired. If you want, you can get on and start and do some 1v1s against them if you'd like, but not obligated or anything. This is just for fun. Just for fun. I'm probably gonna stream longer. Later today, but yes, I really can't stay awake any longer, you know. Al could turn this into a goal. Al does make it. Yeah. There is a chance for Cal to come back. Cal doesn't get a favorable kickoff. Thunder jumps and he scores it. Technically still possible. Recovery by Thunder to get into a position to score this. Cal with a good kickoff, but he can't capitalize off of it. And now time's wasted and there's no chance for Cal to win. Thunder gets the victory. God damn it. Why? Why'd you do that? You want a rematch? Yeah? What just happened? Oh, Thunder got off. Why'd Thunder leave? He might be done. If Thunder is done 1v1ing, then the stream, gong gong. GG's. I can't believe Whitaker would do that shit. Thunder, you still there? You done 1v1ing? Yeah, I was going to, but I guess Thunder's off. Cal, you want a 1v1 crew? I mean, it happens. Everyone has bad games. I know you guys are good at Rocket League, but not as Cleo. I know, man. I'm the best. There's no one better than me. Who the fuck even is Zen? Playing for a Mickey Mouse ass team. Team Vitality? Who even cares? Exactly. This is actually my Smurf. Yeah, I actually play on controller. This is just my keyboard and mouse fucking Smurf. Chronic. Easy for me. Okay. I'll do it US East servers, so hopefully the ping is fucking normal. So this is crew versus Cal. Seven in the morning, I've been waiting for that 1v1 for a year. Against me? Huh? If you want a 1v1 me, you got it, but I don't think you do. It's an easy win for me. Come on. Super Ponic. Good first goal by Cal. What a goal. Okay, let me lock in. Good luck with that. My King Cal will win this.
Whoops, almost had Sunny D in my mouth. Sun D, I mean. Not it right now? I mean, everyone has bad games. Everyone has bad games. How? 3 goals in less than a minute. This is not looking like the normal crew that we are used to. Is Cal the answer? Huh? What the fuck? What do you mean by that? Yo, what's up, Darkness Ninja? How you doing? Hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing well. Okay, Cal is just absolutely fucking this guy. I mean... Yo, what's up, bad dog? How you doing? Hope you're doing well. Yeah, this is the same guy that played me, alright? I don't know, man. I don't understand. One game, he's hitting double flip reset musties, and in this game, he can't even fucking wave dash. I mean... Okay, good by him. What's the rank to join? Depends. What's your rank? Because we could try to set you up versus someone, but both of these guys are basically plat 2 to plat 3 in 1v1. And then we have someone who's like diamond 1, diamond 2 in 1v1. So if you're around those ranks, you can join in 1v1 someone. Out with a good 50. I'm C1. I'm flat 3. I mean, yeah. You could. Both of you could if you wanted to. And 1v1 or in 2v2, bad dog? So I haven't played in a while? Fine. Yeah, both of you could join if you wanted to. 1v1 someone. If anything, I'll 1v1 you, since I'm almost C1 in 1. I'm a little slump. C3 in 2, same. If anything, I can 1v1 you, so that would be somewhat fair. But Darkness Ninja, you could join if you want to. You could 1v1 either of these two. If you want to, obviously. You're not fucking, like, obligated or whatever, but... Johnny was getting into the comp himself. Sometimes you gotta join the fray. Not a good play? It doesn't matter. This is all for fun, anyways. You motherfucker, that almost got me. God damn. That almost fucking got me. I added you, bad dog. I know, right? It's so realistic. God damn it. Good shot by Cow. Oh, what servers are you, bad dog? And Darkness Ninja, if you want to join up, just send your epic on. Send your epic in chat. And I can get you in, and you just choose someone to 1v1. NA West? We can go Central Server since I'm East. Yeah, this is not the same crew that was playing against fucking Whitaker. But this Cal is better than the one who was playing last game against Thunder. Yeah. Are you a turtle man? What you mean? I added you, Darkness Ninja. Are you turtle man? No. Mine is...
Yeah, I'm a Gator man. My epic is this. Right here. Cleotopia on TTV. Can't ceiling shot now, but before you do a harder shot, which is a double flip reset. What is this guy on about? I don't know. His brother got off the controller, I guess. Who knows, man? Who knows? No, he's Gator, man. Best thing to say. I'm trying to act like he's playing in handheld mode. BS, no way. You know, I thought I was gonna have a shorter stream today, like a 2 hour one. Rankus Cow, I don't know. I think he's like plat 3. If I had to guess, plat 3, maybe diamond 1. Not sure. But I thought I was going to have like a little short stream, you know, 2 hour. Everyone was just 1v1ing. I could just sit here, do nothing. I'm chilling. All right, I'll invite you to the party. I'll invite you. I think you're diamond 2, no? Alright, I invited both of you. Bad Dog and Darkness Ninja. I'm going to 1v1 Bad Dog first, so I can get that out of the way. And then Darkness Ninja, you choose someone to 1v1 between Cow, Crew, or a Boon. I mean, I would rather not 1v1, but because I'd rather be just chilling, because my throat's dry right now. I want to get water, but I will not be. You know what I mean?
Hydrate, you bastard! Hydrate!
I will not be getting the water. Okay. Everyone leave match. I'll make up the match for me versus Bad Dog. D3, it's either D3 Div 2 or Div 1. In 1v1? Good shit. Oh, I need my channel points back. I will refund it. You got it, Gango. Backwards. How do I refund it? Wait. I think we're half on. Like I'm not the same person? Yeah, I don't think so either. Ada. Ah, dog, you can join whichever one. Okay, you should have gotten your hydration check once back. That was a sound alert. Is no one joining this? No one's joining, huh? I don't know what happened to him. What just happened? Are you 1v1ing a boot? I'm so confused. This is East. I'm so confused. By the way, Whitaker, you should have gotten refunded your hydration. Everyone leave, please. Maybe
you bastard! Hydrate!
God damn it. You're refunded again. You do it again, I'm not refunding. So. Okay, now I lose your name. Okay, you're not refunding Bonk. Why are you getting such a bad ping? Why are you getting such bad ping to central servers? I don't know. Good luck. Good, first of all, let me turn up my music. Oh yeah, now it's better. Oh fuck, now I have to change everything back to 10? God damn it, Witty. It almost. In? Lovely! The 9 was bugging me? Okay. Why is this ping fucking spiking though? I don't know. Wow, Boo doesn't get ads anymore. Yeah, his ping's spiking. Was that like that? I look up here around these parts. Where's Bad Dog from? I just know he's US West. I don't know where. That dude did one and ones. Who do you want a 1v1, Darkness? What do you want me to call you? Darkness, Ninja, 209. What you want me to call you? Just shoot someone a 1v1 and they'll 1v1 if they accept, obviously. Aren't you? Alright. Should I be commentating what I'm doing? I guess. You never asked me what I was. What happened? Do you type correctly, Whitaker, please? Thank you. Ninja? Yeah. That's too much effort. Ah. Man, you never asked me what I was bad you to call me. Okay, Ninja, okay. Brew? Right now he's charging his Switch, so I don't know if he's down. You down to 1v1 Ninja? That was the French in me coming out? Okay. Why'd I do that? Okay. So, Crew versus Ninja seems to be the last 1v1. Mark, can I get you to look up this guy's rank, please? Is this guy Champ 1? Because if so, then we're the same rank. But, kind of cooking, no? My god. Go, Johnny Cleo, go. We inconsistent? Yeah. Looks like D2 across the board. Oh, I thought it was C1 and 1. All been with you on the E servers. You want me to be honest with you, Cal? I think I still win. Yeah, I know. I would have absolutely. I think I would still win. D2 across the board, though. Even D2 and 1? Ah, but that could just be him not playing enough games, you know? Wow, I suck. Against Johnny Cleo? I mean, it's my alter ego, bro. My alter ego is the Johnny Cleo. Cleo goes up for an air dribble. Gets it right past it, but he can't score. Gets boost and ball. Gets it past him. Goes for the double. And you know he's not missing that one. That's Johnny Cleo right there. Maybe he plays on an ult or something. I don't know. But. But still, I'd expect D2 to be a little bit better than 9-0. Like a boot, I'm pretty sure, is D2-ish. That's a good save by him. Abud, what's your rank? You said D2, right? Just about? I think Abud has a good chance against this guy, even with like 200 ping. Shouldn't be in. Fake here. I don't want to bump him. I feel like that's too much BM. Leth versus Evample on the channel. Could you imagine that shit? God, I would love to have those viewers. I mean, death show match. What up? He wanted to. I did give this guy the chance to swap the servers, though. But. My. Self-righteous. Yo, do you play with viewers? Yes, sir, I do. That's what I'm doing right now. What's up? You... Right now, we're doing 1v1s, though. So... After all the 1v1s, I'll be getting off. So if you're down to do 1v1s against someone in this lobby, you can join up. We will have to know your rank, though. To match you up, you know? To match you up. Create a tournament like Smug called Mad for multi-ass domination. Yeah. It's only 1v1s right now, though. I'm not doing, like, any, like, team modes right now, because I want to just get this done with quick, you know, go slumber. But what's your rank? Diamond 2? Yeah, we can match you. In 1s? We can match you up with someone. What's your region? Feel like everyone would be too? Yeah, it seems. EU. Oh, we could get you versus Jordan. Jordan, you down to 1v1 someone on EU? Yeah, I'm all the way back in gold 1, but you're D2 in spirit, you know? Saken me. So right now we're having this 1v1. We're gonna have another 1v1 after this between Ninja and Crew, and then we can have you versus Jordan if you're down for that. Or if you can't wait that long, then it probably won't happen. But that's the next free slot. And Spirit, yeah. Oh, I felt like flakes, bro. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? That shit made me feel like... Oh! That's fucking disgusting. Yeah, you might have to. Sure, I'll try it. Yeah, okay. That shit was fucking... Ugh. No, I can't hit that. I can't hit doubles, man. What's wrong with me? Holy fuck. I felt like flakes there, man. Peaking? Fuck no. This is my average, bro. That's a peak. That's me peaking. But that shit's average for me, man. This shit's me peaking. That's me peaking. Just pull that shit out. Yo, Cal, you down a 1v1, I think it was William? William? Yeah, William Robertson. He's also EU, he's like Diamond 2. After Crew and Ninja 1v1? Oh shit, we got Ninja in here? Yeah, bro. Blue hair and everything. Alright, now we'll set up Ninja versus Crew. Ninja, what region did you say you were? You too, bad dog. Thank you so much for popping in, man. Ninja, are you still here? Oh, also, William, send your epic in the chat so I can add you and get you into the party. Made it look effortless. Gotta find out what Ninja's... What's Ninja's reason? Did he ever say? US West. Okay, both of you are West, so it'll be fine. Yeah, for sure, boo. Go ahead. Effortless. Oh, is your brother gonna get on the controller? Why did I just do that? Is your brother gonna get on it? Do you gain a bit of money from other people? Yeah. It depends on what you mean by that, though. So, like, whenever someone subs, I get like $2 off of it, and anytime like ads happen, I get like a couple cents off of it. Yeah, but Mark is the reason I get money, though. He's basically my sugar daddy. But yeah, I get money off of like ads and subs and stuff. Depends on YouTube. I'm not like I'm not monetized or anything on YouTube. I don't gain anything from YouTube. So I'm basically streaming on YouTube just for the love of the game. Which is crazy, but it also gives me a bunch of exposure compared to Twitch. You get a lot more discoverability off of YouTube. So it's a good idea to multi-stream on both, but I don't make anything off of YouTube. Any money I make comes from Twitch. So like subs, ads, bits, that type of thing. Speaking of bits, let me put it back down to 1. The only way to get money from YouTube, you need 1k subs minimum, and you need like a bunch of watch time as well. But Ninja, I think, said he was plat 2, I think. But yeah, I don't make anything off of YouTube. But I get so much more discoverability. If you mean like when you stream, you will probably do it through PayPal. My PayPal got limited because I got a donation and some shit, and then it just said like, yeah, you can't make money. So I can't get any donations right now off of PayPal, so I'm gonna set up a quick little thing next week so I can actually get donos and shit. But for like you, if you were to start streaming, you'd probably want to do it through PayPal. You need to get pre-approved by fucking PayPal or some shit. Just send them to my bank. I'm about to get my own bank next week, gang. First ever time. Setting up my first ever bank account. But yeah. All right. Abood is diamond 3, but like low diamond 3. From what I know. Like if negative 50 and put it in your bank? No. Don't do that. Only send money if you can afford it. Like Mark, he's gonna get a car today. He can afford $7. I'm kidding. But only do it if you can't afford it. Don't do it just for fucking the sake of the game. My guy's getting a whip. I want to see the whip, obviously. Do you mind if I were to ask what you sued them for? Or is that personnel and you can't say it? You should probably look over what was said. Just in case. I'll make it look effortless. A pessimist. What's up to it? About to say my rank in ones or highest rank. Rank in ones. We're going off of ones rank. Ah! Oh, I see. Fuck, okay. But send your Epic account so I can add you and we can set up the 1v1 with you versus Cal. Abood is diamond 3 and ones. But make sure to send a pick of the whip, Witty. Yeah, Abood is diamond 3. Do I have a picture of my Nissan if I want to put it in Discord? Okay. Then it might be better for you. Nah, we'll get you against Cal. Psyched. What's good, brother? How you doing? Welcome. I sent you a friend request, William. Not this guy again. Yeah, the guy with the bird. Doing very yes. Damn it, now I have to change it to 11? Fuck me! Ninja plays on Switch? I don't know. I'm not sure. God, I have to change it to 11? Fuck. Oh, you play on Switch, Ninja? You're playing against someone else who plays on Switch. Wow, so many Switch players. What the fuck? That one in Discord is my current car. Let me see. Face reveal, It's at 9 more subs and the face reveal happens. That's not a bad car, though. What you think I'm going with, though? If you, with the, what's the choice? Is it going to be the Jetta? What's the choice? The Accord, the Jetta? Oh, yes, it is. Have they been playing the game? Yes. Yes, they are. Have I got a choice? The Accord? Okay, okay. Good to know. But yeah, I'll do a face reveal of fucking a 20. I've already done a face reveal for Mark just solo because he fucking... I've already done a face reveal for Mark because he fucking gifted like 6 subs last stream. So I was like, he deserves it. Cute motherfucker he is. Same thing with Oman. Oman's hot as shit. But, you know, I'll start using face cam at 20 subs. So that way I can get my first ever paycheck, you know? At least I should. Me? No, I'm Cuban. Both of my parents are Cuban. Born and raised Florida, South Florida. GG's. I will never get a face cam. Like, you yourself? I smell your tooth. I don't know about my ancestry. I just know both of my parents are Cuban, so do with that as you will. Are you in the party, Cal? No. Oh, yes, you are. Is Sued in it? Yep. Okay, I'll set up EU for Cal and Willy. Cal and William, join up. I might be, but I don't think I am. Had some banging food today. What you eat? The stream is just about to end, psych, by the way. So you joined right at the end. Plus, I Sajaw fed my Discord picture from Wheel of Cheese to me holding the bag milk. Oh my fucking god, Cleo. What's up? What happened, Mr. Californian? Oh my god, he's going for the bump? Dream an hour more? No. Sorry, I should have picked up the game. Giving people that very good. So my peak is D2, Div 3, or Div 4. I would stream more, but dude, I'm so tired. I don't know why, but I'm so fucking tired. Gotta go. No worries, Ninja. Thank you for popping in at all. At like 8-ish? Fuck no. This is when I stream, man. This is when I'm awake. When I have free time. When my parents aren't awake so I can fucking be whatever I want. Stream my sleep? I'm not gonna get the average viewers I want. I'm not gonna get fucking my 3 average viewers when I'm asleep, man. Also, that would imply me doing a face reveal anyway. Yeah, I wouldn't watch that shit. Exactly! I will do it to you only, psyched. Like, I will show myself to you. Well, that sounds weird. I will show my face to you only. But 20 subs is when I will start doing a face cam, like, regularly on stream. But don't gift 5 subs next stream. If you can't, if it's not something you can afford, don't do it. Yeah, I know. It sounded weird. I can't be saying that to someone under 18 as an 18-year-old. No. I said I will show my face to you only. That's what I said. I didn't say anything else. Well, at 300 subs, I will be showing myself to everyone. At 300 subs, I will be showing my wee-wee. So, if... If you want to see my wee-wee, 300 subs. 5400? No! You're gonna get that shit set in stone? Cal, the server's fine. You actually have better ping than him. The server's fine. But I'm doing a wee-wee reveal at 300. 300 a wee-wee reveal, man. Fuck, you don't even have four. Exactly. What? Yeah, bro. Only five. Wow. You're shit-talking me now, psyched? No, that shit's set in stone now. Yeah, I know. Have a good night. See you later, crew. Appreciate you coming in. Thank you for the 1v1. It's because everyone's on YouTube. Kind of. There's more on YouTube for sure, but I just like we were not even paying attention to the game. I mean, yeah. William's beating the brakes off of Cal, so it's like, whatever, right? Cleostopia, yeah. That's it. That's how it be here, just hang out? Yeah. I know going from 90 to 30 is. Talk about balls and stuff? Exactly. Isn't the title literally Gamer Plays with Balls? Where'd you get the name Cleo from? I'm pretty sure there's a hat on Roblox called the Cleosopithian. Cleosopithian, I think. And Cleos means glory in Greek, I'm pretty sure. And so I would like to be using Cleos, but that's taken everywhere. So I just said Cleo. And then Cleotopia, but I just use Cleo. I use Cleo, Cujo, and Statewide are basically like the three main ones I use. Bro, so disrespectful? What happened? Did he bump you? But yeah, the Cleosopithian, I'm pretty sure, is a hat on Roblox. And I liked Cleos because it meant glory. And so I just started using Cleos. And whenever like a game lets me use a name or something, I always click Cujo. Because I like Cujo. And then Statewide is my Minecraft username. So I've gone through a bunch of names before, though. I don't really remember them. Like, one of them I think was Tiger Games or some shit, because I like tigers. But he keeps demoing like a pussy. Hey. It's a good strategy. You should incorporate it in your games more. It works a lot. I used to be chocolate cake. If you read mine right, I'll destroy my keyboard. Pin and pen with my name since it was my Microsoft tag 5 years ago. Oh, he tried the doomsy. How do you? Abdelrahman? I do the because of fucking Spanish. Abdelrahman? My name on MSN used to be XBlade 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I roll my R's too much, bro. I go rrr. That shit will make anyone fall for me, though. Hey, Whitaker. Come over here. You know? Shit's hot. Rolling R's is hot as shit. And I will stand by that. My own name was already. You know what I mean? Like, shit's hot. Shit's hot. Arr. You know what I mean? I need a cooler name, so now 506. Meh. You sound like an engine? Don't do that to my heritage. Not but the arr.
You know what I mean?
Arr.
It's hot. You have birds, you know, you know arr. You know that shit. My only knowledge of engines comes from fucking Need for Speed, so. And trying to make good cars. My bird doesn't arr. And what does your bird do? He goes, that shit? He does that? Dumbass bird? My bird does that. My bird does arr. So, you don't gotta worry about, at least my bird isn't weird. My math feels simplistic. Sadistic. You guys have thought about be like, what does your bird do? Oh, my bird does a lot of things.
Arr.
Arr. Back again. Laps again. That is the double. And that's GG. It absolutely is, bro. This is why Latinas are sought after, because they roll their R's. You're just being stupid. You're too young to understand. You just don't understand, and that's why you don't like Latinas. French sound.
No. El español es lo que sabe.
Maybe it's because I'm not gay? Bro.
The fuck? Tú me estás diciendo cuando yo hablo así, a ti no te pasa algo. Cuando yo te hablo así, mira papi. Tú me estás diciendo cuando yo te hablo así que nada te pasa en los pantalones. Bueno, mira, ya puedo empezar a hablar más suave. Te lo digo ahora. Mira.
Are you telling me that's not? You're telling me that's not hot. That shit's hot. Are the 1v1s done? Hi, Lewis. What's up? How you doing?
Bueno, te estaba hablando de algo que te va a pasar en los pantalones. Bueno, eso es como el español, eh?
That's the point. It's to make it sound like, you know. Are the 1v1s done? Hi, Thunder. Are the 1v1s done? Can I finally get off stream? I think the 1v1s are done, right? What do you mean, though?
Qué psyched? Qué quiere? Dime. Qué quiere?
The 1v1s are done, right? I know some of what you're saying. Bien.
Eso es lo que quiero. Eso es lo que quiero.
I'll just start playing Spanish music. Musics? What am I saying? Where is it? You also sound like some of those Robloxers who fake their voice being deep. Oh, that's me trying to sound hot. Porque mira, cuando... The thing is, like, the voice does change when you do talk, like, a different language. I don't know why, but, like, my voice does get more deep when I talk Spanish. Same way that, like, the confidence when I talk Spanish changes.
Porque cuando hablo español, la voz se me cambia. Para mí es lo... ¿Cómo se dice esa palabra? Lo otro.
How do I say opposite in Spanish? I completely forgot.
Pero para mí, yo no creo que la voz se me va más para arriba. Para mí se me baja.
But because Spanish is like a love language type thing,
Same thing with like French. I do think you're gonna like you get more confident when talking it. I'm Puerto Rican. I should eres boricuan. You're boricuan. Eres de boricua, no? Pero porque no voy a hablar tan rápido. Si eres de borrico, debes hablar el español un poco más rápido, ¿no? Es fácil para nosotros, ¿no? Pero eres de borrico y me vas a decir que yo soy filipino. ¿Cómo es? No me digas eso, mira. Mira, Cere, te lo voy a decir ahora. ¿Qué te pasa? Abud, if we 1v1, we're doing it my servers, by the way. I'm not going on fucking Middle Eastern servers. Bueno, mira, vamos a empezar nada más hablar español. Nadie más va a saber lo que estamos diciendo. Oh, no sabe tanto español. No me diga que no sabe tanto español. Why we gone Spanish? Because I like how Spanish. What do you mean? No, it does not. Oh, are you talking about Abud? Feel like I'm watching football? Encara Messi. That's Encara Messi. Para. Golazo! What's the most? A mí me gusta cuando me tocan el pelo abajo del agua. I did not say perro. I said pelo, which is hair. Yes, hair water. I like it when you touch my hair underneath the water. That is basically a direct translation.
Bueno, dale. Vamos a empezar a hablar en español.
Ah, pero necesito decirlo más suave. Vamos a empezar a hablar español nada más.
¿Qué tú crees? ¿Sí? ¿No?
Vamos a hacerlo. Ya casi voy a terminar el stream. Estoy pensando en poner en lo... How do I say tags in Spanish? En las cosas abajo del stream. Estoy pensando en ponerle español. Y vamos a ver si cojo más gente que me quieren ver. ¿Tú sabes? Me pongo al principio de título. En y español. Y vamos a ver si con más gente, tú sabes. Porque creo que voy con más gente. Pésame. Le quiero sentir tus labios. A ver.
I wish I could speak English and Spanish, but my brain doesn't want to store my Duolingo.
I've never done Duolingo Spanish or Duolingo English. I have born and raised. I was born and raised in Florida, around Cubans my whole life. My vocabulary has que hola seré ingrained on it, okay? I say that shit to my dad. Que hola seré, which is literally translated to what's up, dog. Like, what's up? Like, it's straight up, what's good, homie? What's up, friend? That is basically a direct translation of that. Que hola seré. I say that shit to my father. You're so funny, Saik Taha. You made me laugh so much. I'm sorry, that was mean. I want to sleep. Whoa. Yeah, slowly. Bro, every Spanish song ever is so fucking horny. Do you agree with this? I swear, you look up the English lyrics of any Spanish song, and it's just so fucking horny. Every single time. They say the most sexual shit. Oh, like, the whole song, the most sexual shit. People who don't speak Spanish are like, yes, yes, I like the way he does this. And people who speak Spanish are just like, yep, we're fucking. And it's just that. Every single Spanish song, just about, is about fucking. No matter what. It doesn't matter if it's a children's song. It will be about fucking. Like, I don't understand. Every single Spanish song, you search the English lyrics for it, and it is completely all about fucking. Day in, day out, any Spanish song. It could be a fucking nursery for all I care. And it's going to talk about fucking. It's going to be talking about fucking. It'll be fucking. I don't understand it. I don't understand it, but... You mean alligator, right? How the fuck does that work? Why did this work?
I'll take it.
Bueno, mira, ¿por qué no sabes tanto el español? Pero tú vives en California, ¿no? Ahí sí tienen, por lo menos tienen mexicano, ¿no? ¿Cómo no vas a hablar tanto español? Que no lo entiende cuando hablo un poco más rápido de normal. Like, the confidence I get when I speak Spanish, especially to people who don't know Spanish, astronomical. I don't know, like, the confidence you gain when you start speaking your second language is fucking, like, literally the craziest thing, for at least for me. I get so much confidence when I start speaking Spanish, especially to people who just don't know the language. And it comes out so easily in the voice. Really? Is that the Scions? Is that Scions about it? Oh my. Be able to catch on, I guess. Here's the thing. I don't know if you're the same way. It's like, I have no clue how to write some words. I don't know how to write, like, words in the language correctly. Because I grew up just saying the words. I'm pretty sure you're the same way, Whitaker, with French. Where, like, I genuinely can't write in Spanish. Like, I'll write it and it'll make sense when you say it out loud, but I'm pretty sure I'm not spelling anything correctly. Because I just grew up speaking the language, not writing it. Well, I think that means you are a douche, no? But it's because you grew up speaking French, right? That, like, you don't make the connection with writing the word and saying it. Like, are you telling me to shower? Oh my god, that's a good shot. Yeah, because I speak the language, and I never truly learn, like, the grammar. I literally know how to say shit, just don't know how to write it. Okay.
I don't like cell phone.
Are they mean the same thing as Bird? You want to give me a handy, Whitaker? I mean, you just have to say. I was wondering how. You can give me a handy, Whitaker. All you have to do is ask. Especially in your new Accord that you're getting today. Okay, I'm done. I will be stopping stream now. Yeah. Yes, I am psyched. Yeah. Psyched, you're spamming chat right now. I might have to time you out. You're spamming chat. I might have to time you out. Calm down. Oh God, man. If only Elvan was here. Okay, I appreciate everyone who came in. I'm gonna go sleep and drink water because my throat is cooked. Damn it. Take care. See you, Cal. Hopefully I see you next stream. That one was the one that almost got me, Whitaker, I won't lie. Because I was already getting off. Bye-bye, everyone. Thank you for the 1v1s.
Bruh.
I will end it on my favorite. Okay, goodbye. Don't waste any more points. They won't be showing up. God, I love